again, Clodagh, for the video. Say what you just said. Just repeat what you said.
Yes, they do!
Oh no! Oh, this is funny!
I'll show you! Look at the shape of this sock, you sock! It's clearly!
Clearly, that's my right foot!
Anyway, you can see where the big toe would be! Oh, no. This way, they look odd.
They're made
like
of material.
No, it feels uncomfortable. I've done it before.
So hold on, Clodagh. When you wash your hair, right, you fold them. How do you know which one was on the right foot? Which one was on the left? After being washed in the right foot.
Because they're in the shape. You can see which is the right foot.
After
being
washed in the right foot.
After being washed in the right foot. Now, obviously, you put holes in them.
Big toe.
Big toe.
See, you can see it. It makes perfect sense.
Oh no.
See?
Okay.
Don't they look odd? Don't they look odd?
Don't they look odd?
They look like 2 feet the wrong way. They do. Now. They're perfect! Look perfectly right!
Doesn't that look much better now than the other way?
It does!
Odd!
Look!
Wrong!
It's clearly backwards!
Backwards and...
proper!
Perfect!
See, matching! Very
so,
tapered in!
One sock should go
tapered
on the
out.
Right foot and the other sock should go on the left foot. If you put them on the other way, then they're wrong!
They feel uncomfortable, I've done it before!
Okay, just to clarify what it is, Clodagh just told us about.
Okay, which is left and which is right?
Fine. Now, just so you know, see what I'm doing here? I don't do this with Brian socks. But which
I
they're
bet
all...
you do.
No, I don't. Oh, okay, this is the left and this is the right. There's a big toe mark there.